It's me, Pritchard. Where are you?
On a roof overlooking the plant.
Good. Your point of entry should be through shipping and receiving.
Should be, Francis. The hell does that mean?
We have an employee entrance there, heavily guarded by purists, no doubt. So, if you're not a fan of the frontal assault, I suppose you could try accessing the building's roof.
Yeah, everything seems under control. No sign of...
Richard, I'm in.
Nicely done, Jensen. May I ask how?
A vent on the roof. It'll be in my report next time we discuss security loopholes.
Oh, goody. I'll be sure to take notes. The Typhoon is in the factoring labs. The elevator just passed the assembly labs that will take you to it.
Got it.
Anybody seen D-Rad?
Probably smoking a cigarette. Why?
He shouldn't be wandering off like that. See, once it's all on full alert.
What for? Focus ain't coming.
I just tried to unlock the assembly lab door, but my override codes aren't working. Someone's changed the protocols.
What? Didn't you plug the...
I'm on it. But until I find this particular breach and fix it, you'll have to hack the door manually. Pritchard out.
Access granted.
Calling me a big one.
No way, no way! I am not going to prison for this!
Hate to tell you this, Trev, but once that bomb goes off, this guy won't be the last skinner in here who buys it.
Shut up, J-Ro. Trevor, you gotta calm down. Help me find something to cover him up with.
I'm telling you, man, these hands of lovers deserve what's coming to them.
Thank you. think it came from around here.
Yo, you see anything?
Jesus! What happened to him?